like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. All of a sudden, I'm unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are.